YouTube, it's your boy C Cam Dope here, and welcome back to part three or through this of, I hope I said that right, I can't speak Spanish very well, but welcome to Security Breach Ruins part three. Last episode was fire. We took down Sun and Moon. There's a flashback of us doing that, and now there are clips. So, well, Kaden, play the flashback now. Yeah, so, hey, let's hop in it. Let's. Intro is already a minute long. My actual intro is already a couple of minutes long. The last episode, I tried to jump onto that, right? I can't cut that out. Hey. Wish I could cut it out the live stream, though. That's all I could say. Oh, man. Nope, not going that way. We go this way. And jump! It's gonna let me jump that time, huh? Yeah, I bet. So last episode, Gregory would be in the W Man's, right? And basically what he did, we ain't gotta worry about that sucker doing this 2099 Miles Morales Across the Spider-Verse music no more. Kaden, go ahead and play that music. Yeah, that one. Freak was that? Okay. Still here, probably Gregory, I think that is, talking in my ear. Yeah, so we just gotta get this, whatever piece it is, this one. I'll
follow that. It looks like that target's connected to the raised catwalk.
You see a target? Am I blind or am I blind? Because I don't see... Because I don't see nothing. Are you shunting y'all, huh? Not even gonna lie to you. I did not see that hole. Not even gonna lie. Oh boy. Get a jump cut. See, I'm saying, reminded myself. Of course, we're back at this spot. Every time I'm like in this mode, I always hear like kids crying, but like, the freak is that noise? I hear that noise. And I can't even come back here or what? I don't even know how I'll go back there to get you. Let me stop being careless though and start looking for like holes.
It looks like that target's connected to the raised catwalk.
You see a target, ma'am? Oh yeah, last freaking episode, we seen that freaking, we seen freaking Monty running on pipes. What? Let's be careful this time and go to the right this time. I don't need it. Okay, so we could just jump back up on it like that. Okay, I'm cool with that. Ooh. Yeah, that's being so difficult right now. We do not have time for that. Looks like we're going back in here. We got it. Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh boy, I thought I'd better die right there. Let me stop flying around. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Happy birthday!
Eclipse. Oh, sun and moon. Eclipse date. They merge.
You can't be in here. It's dangerous. I need to clean up before we can open in the morning. Oh, this place will be flooded with kids. Come back soon and have a fazerific day.
You have a
thank you.
Anytime, man. No, I wouldn't have said that in the first before the subject. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That one dude, the Bonnie dude, he scares me. Like as soon as I hear that music, I know what time it is. Why am I not surprised? Be gone. I ain't even gonna lie. Russian has gotten that bad, so it's not gonna let me do it. So, whoa, hey, hold on.
bet the doors are open now.
Gosh, I'm so happy I got past that part. I have a question. Out of all things that got destroyed, why didn't they get destroyed? The endoskeletons. It looked perfectly fine and everything. This was their room, the Sun and Moon's room. We had to take like pictures to get to open this. Where do I do anything? Whoa, okay. Tell me what this would what this one was for, just to find a collectible. Think it was. Think we just hit a dead end, not gonna lie. But oh boy, that just wasted a lot of time just getting a collectible. Whatever we're supposed to do in this room. So yeah, this is just a room, nothing special. For free. I have been in that room for so long, I forgot that the hallway even existed. Chica, Foxy, Freddy, Fazbear and Friends.
What is that? It's a camera. Yes, it is. Okay. Hey, she's wearing my mask.
Gregory. Gregory. He's standing there menacingly. Who thought that it was going to be a good idea to put him in the game?
Is creaky. I really hope it doesn't fall!
Ah! Oh no. Oh great heavens, out of all places. Gregory spent one night there and he know the place like the back of his hand. Or however night has been now. Bonnie, that's what Bonnie would have looked like? What? Yo! Look, and he was jealous and he killed him. Ooh. Makes me so mad. So what happened to Foxy then? Cause how are they gonna replace it? Foxy with Roxy? They just changed the letter. No, nobody likes you. Boo, boo, no, no. No, Bonnie was, no. Oh shoot, okay, so I seen that part in the trailer. You see what you done got yourself into? Oh, great heavens.
Cassie, where are you?
Gregory, I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there?
Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
The floor is all slippery.
Hope we ain't sliding in, you know what. I best say, what if we use that? No. Ooh. Oh my God. Okay. I don't even know what the freak I just did. Looks like we'll find out. So what do we just do that for? There's four. Oh, okay. What the freak they think this is? A game? I am playing the game, Kata. Oh boy, what is wrong with me? I said, what the frick do you think this is, a game? Kaden, you're playing a game, silly. Yo, comic page. Ooh. I see how I paused the game. They made that noise. No, sir.
Oh, get a puke. How did I get over here?
Nope. I ain't doing that.
The security system won't let you leave unless you deactivate the child builds first.
What happened to it?
I took care of this area of the station. Oh, thank you. Thank you, man. Gregory needs to become a... Gregory needs to become an engineer. Did I not jump? No. If I have to collect those things again, you'll have a problem. Yeah, I ain't going well. It's about time we end this YouTube video and start another one. You feel me? We're not going to end the live stream. No, we've been live for an hour now. 4 minutes. How y'all been? Have to check up on my community. Oh, shoot. I missed a call. Give me 1 minute. I'm going to pause it real quick. Yo, hello? Alright, man, call me when you want to get on my phone, alright? Alright. I'm back down with you today, but... Welp, YouTube, it has been fun. YouTube, man, not going to live stream right now, but YouTube, y'all want to join me for part 3? Hey, y'all want to join me for part 3, man? So, like and subscribe. Yeah, love y'all. Remember, you could do anything as long as you believe in God, trust in God, believe in God. Amen. Love y'all. Have a blessed day. See y'all tomorrow. Sup, YouTube? It's your boy, C-Cam Dope here. And welcome back to part 3. Or through this. Of, I hope I said that right. I can't speak Spanish very well. But welcome to Security Breach Ruins part 3. Last episode was fire. We took down Sun and Moon. There's a flashback of us doing that. And now there are clips. So, well, Kaden, play the flashback now. Yeah. So, hey, let's hop in it. Let's intro is already a minute long. My actual intro is already a couple of minutes long. The last episode, I tried to jump onto that, right? I couldn't cut that out. Hey. Wish I could cut it out the live stream, though. That's all I could say. Oh, man. Nope, not going that way. We go this way. And jump! It's gonna let me jump that time, huh? Yeah, I bet. So last episode, Gregory was being a W man, right? And basically what he did, we ain't gotta worry about that sucker doing this 2099 Miles Morales Across the Spider-Verse music no more. Kaden, go ahead and play that music. Yeah, that one. The freak was that? Still here, probably Gregory, I think that is, talking in my ear. Yeah, so we just gotta get this, whatever piece it is, this one.
It looks like that target's connected to the raised catwalk.
You see a target? Am I blind or am I blind? Cause I don't see. Cause I don't see nothing. Are you Sean peeing out, huh? Not even gonna lie to you, I did not see that hole. Not even gonna lie. Oh boy. Get a jump cut. See, I'm saying, reminded myself. Of course, we're back at this spot. Every time I'm like in this mode, I always hear like kids crying, but like, the freak is that noise? I hear that noise. And I can't even come back here or what? I don't even know how I'll go back there to get you. Let me stop being careless though and start looking for like holes.
It looks like that target's connected to the raised catwalk.
You see a target, man? Oh yeah, last freaking episode. We seen freaking Monty running on pipes. Let's be careful this time and go to the right this time. I don't need it. Okay, so we could just jump back up on there like that. Okay, I'm cool with that. Ooh. Yeah, that's not being so difficult right now. We do not have time for that. Like we're going back in here. We got it, yes, sir. Yeah. Oh boy, I thought I was about to die right there. Let me stop flying around. Okay.